The following is an editorial by WDSU President and General Manager Joel Vilmenay.
Few things are more powerful and inspiring than a successful movement that is driven by the will of the people. We saw this in Boycott Bowl this past weekend, a movement that impacted the NFL and sent a powerful message directly to Commissioner Goodell's office in New York. Arguably one of the top five most powerful institutions in our country was forced to listen to the Who Dat Nation. This effort was mobilized in just a few days, and it raised more than $55,000 for NORD. In New Orleans, we know about coming together in tough moments. You can't help but to wonder, though, what other injustices are we subjected to in our daily lives that we can galvanize the community to address? What else can be changed about our condition if we mobilize in the same way? Can we improve our education system to be the best in the nation? How about top five? What about confidence in our waterways and water systems? Don't we want the ability to drink without hesitation and to swim without fear? What Boycott Bowl reminds us is, no matter how big the institution or situation may be, we the people truly have the power to address an injustice, but more importantly, to do good.
This has been an editorial by WDSU President and General Manager Joel Vilmenay.